Welcome back once again to my channel. Today we are going to learn verb phrases or common idioms. Also, it is called common idioms in HSLC question paper. If you have seen or if you have gone through the question bank, you might have got this. And the question bank includes some more than 100 verb phrases, and I have given here all that is included in question bank, that is from previous year's question paper from HSLC. So if you are clear with all these verb phrases which I have given, I'm sure you will get you will be able to do any kind of verb phrase. And already I have given my sentences. Please try to write your own sentences. Each one, I have given one sentence. Below you write one more of your own. So you will not forget at all these verb phrases. And if you have not understood the meaning, please go through the dictionary. So before going to start the video, I will ask you to take down your everything in your copy. Take your pen and paper and write down each sentences. Make sentence. I have given how to make sentence with these phrases with these idioms. So one sentence I have given, another you write down. Thank you. Take over. If something happened to him, you would need to take over the finances. As well as, this wasn't going as well as she had planned. Come round, the wind has come round to the north. No sooner than, there is ellipsis. No sooner had she finished one project than she started the next. Fallout, bad habits are easy to fall into, but not easy to fall out of. In no time, I completed the project in no time at all. Make out, I couldn't make out what she meant. For good, real friendship can last for good. Neither ellipsis nor, the old woman can neither talk nor walk. Number 10, run over, she got run over outside the school. At times, the debate was highly emotional at times. As soon as, she had to get a car as soon as possible. Bring up, somebody had to bring up the subject. Pass away, the storm should pass away before the dark. Set up, she set up her own software firm. None but the brave deserves the fair. Number 17. In black and white. The pictures were in black and white. Number 18. Number 19. Turn up. No one knows what may turn up tomorrow. Number 20. Stand by. I'll stand by you whatever happens. Number 21. Break out. There is a threat that the violence will break out again. Number 22. Take down. She made us take down all the posters. Number 22. Look into. The college principal or the principal of the college promised to look into the matter. Number 24. Look after. He needs someone to look after his house while he is at home. By fits and starts. Number 25. Technology advances by fits and starts. Number 26. At a loss. Mary is at a loss what to do next. Number 27. So far as. This is the truth in so far as I know it. Number 28. Keep back. She wasn't able to keep back her tears. Number 29. Take to one's bed. I feel a little ill, so I will take to my bed for a day. Number 30. On account of. She returned early on account of her ill health. Number 31. Look down upon. We should not look down upon the poor. Number 32. Take heart. It takes heart at winning the game. Number 34. See off. He went to see off his brother at the station. Number 35. Get off. If we get off before 5 o'clock, the traffic will not be as bad. Number 36. Call on. I will call on her tomorrow. 37. Make up. Mary's fight with her brother and make up soon after. Mary fight with her brother and make up soon after. 38. Call in. He hosted a call in radio show. Give away. We have 6 copies of the book to give away. Turn down. Please turn down the gas. Send for. Number 41. She was so ill that we had to send for a doctor. 42. Get through. I think you can get through the first 2 chapters. 43. Tell upon. She tell upon everything she knew. Number 44. Put up. I put up my umbrella. 45. Break down. The machine must break down at this busy hour. Sit for. He often sit for hours. It should be without doing anything. Come out. 47. I have come about my book. Give up. Keep on going. Never give up. Number 49. Black sheep. There is a black sheep in every family. Family is missing here. Nook and corner. Inventions began coming to him to perform in every nook and corner of the state. Number 51. Off late. Traffic problems account for 1/3 of late arrivals. 52. With a view to. He is studying hard with a view to going to university. 53. Null and void. They declared the agreement null and void. 54. By dint of. He succeeds by dint of sheer hard work. 55. With flying colors. She passed for examination with flying colors. 56. All in all. We had a great party all in all. 57. Call off. Don't let anything call off your attention from your studies. 58. In order to. These flowers are brightly colored in order to attract butterflies. 59. Now and then. Some people act the fool now and then. At large. Number 60. The people at large want peace. Number 61. Look for. We have to look for what is the best for every hour. Far and wide. His fame spread far and wide. Put out. She put out her hand to shake mine. Dealing. One has to know how to deal with someone. Number 66. Carry out. Repairs. Take time to carry out. Put off. Don't put off what you can do today till tomorrow. Get over. She can't get over her shyness. Part with. Number 68. He always takes part with his brother. 69. Bear with. Bear with evil and expect good. 70. Deal with. We must deal with the situation before it gets out of hand. 71. Put on. I have put on my shoes. 72. Close at hand. The examination is close at hand. 73. Give away. Give way to traffic coming from the left. Hand over. 74. We were ordered to hand over our passports. 75. Fond of. I am fond of dancing. 76. Approve of. I really don't approve of this. 77. Catch sight of. We may even catch sight of a polar bear on the ice. 78. Belong to. Lions belong to the cat family. Big cat family. 79. Hang around. I usually hang around with my parents whenever we get time. 80. Compare to. I don't compare you to Mary. 81. Aware of. She was barely aware of the dangers up ahead. 82. Instead of. I will try to make friends instead of enemies. 83. In spite of. In spite of her resolve, she responded. 84. Set out. When they set out, they were well prepared. 85. By and by. She will be better by and by. 86. At home in. He is said live quietly at home in central Beijing. Well up in. Temperatures are well up in the 40s. 88. By virtue of. He had won the game by virtue of his strength of will. 89. Bring to back. None of those responsible have been brought to book so far. According to, she always did everything according to rules. 91. In a nutshell, just tell me the story in a nutshell. By leaps and bounds, her health is improving by leaps and bounds. 93. In lieu of, they took cash in lieu of the prize they had won. Take 4. Practice things you may take for granted. 95. Owing to. Some roads are closed owing to drifting. 96. Abide by. If you abide by the guidelines, you are sure to succeed with the project. 97. In a body. They departed in a body. 98. Ups and downs. She has seen lots of ups and downs throughout life. Come across. Be careful when you come across the street. By any means. This is not luxurious way to travel by any means. 101. Look out. The sign warns us to look out for the traffic. Out and out. 102. That's an out and out lie. Run out. They have run out of ideas. 104. By no means. He was by no means happy. 105. Hue and cry. The workers raised a great hue and cry against the new rule.
There are some miscellaneous idioms. I have given this from grammar book, Senior English Grammar and Composition. If you have the book, you can get it there. And it may be available in some other grammar books also. And it is also not for examination purpose, but it will help you to use all this in your day-to-day life. Your composition will be good. So try to learn them. Even if it will not come in your exam. So whatever I have given already, that is from question bank, and these are repeated. So please go through that, whatever I have given from this grammar book. Maybe one or two may come, but it will rarely come. For your own information, it is better to know. And please try to write your own sentences. Although I have given, please try to write yourself so that you can learn the meaning by heart. All beautiful idioms that are used. If you know few at least, your sentences will be really awesome. English is really a very influential subject, language. This is a world language, in fact. So, thank you. These are.